too, but he used to be all hypertensive. His stocks were always tanking and his girlfriends were expensive. But he looked like a poster for a permanent vacation. Ask him what he did to change his orientation. He bought a shop and dropped this little information. I made a bucket list, changed the B to an F. I gave my giver down the finger so it got up and left. I quit worrying about people's expectations and ordered up a six-pack of chillaxification. If you're a little depressed, feel a little bit lost, baby, ride it on down and then blow it all off. We're all a letter away from perpetual bliss. Put a nap on the bee of your bubba bubba bucket list. Thinking about the way that I've been living, seems like I'm always going, but I don't know where I'm getting. I was over existentializing my redneck, but the answer is as simple as simple can get. I just rearranged some letters in the alphabet. I made a bucket list, changed the B to an F. I gave my giver down the finger so it got up and left. I quit worrying about people's expectations and ordered up a six-pack of chillaxification. If you're a little depressed, feel a little bit lost, baby, ride it on down and then blow it all off. We're all a letter away from perpetual bliss. Put a nap on the B of your bucket list. I took my nuts and I added a Y. I took the U out of Hugh and I added an I bet you can guess what I did next. I took my cheating line lover and I added an S. I made a bucket list, changed the B to an F. I gave my giver down the finger so it got up and left. I quit worrying about people's expectations and ordered up a six-pack of chillaxification. If you're a little depressed, feel a little bit lost, baby, ride it on down and then blow it all off. We're all a letter away from perpetual bliss. Put a nap on the B of your bubba bubba bucket list.